What are we thinking? Quick, like, last, super last-minute predictions.
Now, I can say predictions, and I can say what I want to see. You know? Those are two very different things.
Okay, yeah. Do both.
So, it's very obvious that they're going to show Zelda.
Yeah.
I'm going to cross my fingers and say they're going to show Pikmin, but it says early first half of 2023, which makes you think they're not going to show Pikmin.
Maybe, yeah.
And then at the end, they might have one more thing, with Metroid Prime. Prime 4.
You think we're getting Metroid?
Well, they might show a teaser at the end.
I don't even want a teaser. I just want a, don't worry, it's not cancelled.
Yeah, that I want that. And everyone's been talking about Advance Wars recently. They're going to show something to do with it, I hope. I probably won't even play it, but I just want to know. I don't know what's going on with that.
I just want a release date for that.
Yeah. Oh, it's starting.
Is it going? I have a loading screen because I just hit refresh.
You'll know because my face and the video both changed from red to white. I need to turn this down. I hope it doesn't affect the OBS recording.
Oh, my God.
Don't tell me.
Oh, is that Pikmin?
That's fucking Pikmin, all right. It looks
like
Pikmin.
Oh, my God. We're just opening up with a banger.
Yeah. I'm so happy immediately. Oh, the music. But does that mean it's going to come out in this half of the year?
I bloody hope so. They did just say 2023. They never said, like, when it was coming out.
I might fucking cry. It's been so long.
Yeah, you were, like, the person I want to be with in a call for any kind of Pikmin reveal.
Who's the captain, though?
Who?
Some random fucking person. Who is that? Whoa, that looks wacky.
That is a funky looking onion.
I kind of like it. I prefer it to how. Whoa, this camera.
Oh, I think I might be ahead of you.
It's a red boy by a second. Okay, I actually kind of prefer how it looks in a way. No, I think I don't know. I'm not going to be conclusive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, they're fighting a blowhog. I'm just making sure we're on sync. They're pulling a leaf thing.
Mm-hmm.
Big old wall. Climbing a wall? Okay.
Ooh, whoa. It looks like they've minimized the HUD. I mean, obviously, they've probably gotten rid of it, but, like, there's a number on the reticle.
Ice Pikmin?
Ice Pikmin? It's a thin rock Pikmin. They made him blue. Yo.
Oh, that's neat. They can go in the...
Are they going to freeze the water?
Okay.
Oh, that's cool. What the hell is that?
Pick dog.
Pikmin dog. It's something I never...
Pikmin dog. Oh my
god. It is a Pikmin dog. Shepherd.
Shepherd, okay.
This is something...
Oh, that's so cute.
I'm all for this. I don't even know what the... This is like... They took Bulbmin to the next level.
His name is Ochi.
Ochi the... Who the heck? There's another captain. There was like...
Colin!
I love it.
Oh, that's a long legs. Okay.
That's a long-legged boy.
Oh, Empress.
Empress Bulblax. That's a lot of Pikmin deaths right there. That's pretty
Wait, they're bringing back dungeons?
It certainly looks like it, doesn't it?
Dude.
Oh. This is a
lot
more.
We are taking the dog.
Fucking hell, man. Nintendo served it and we just ate it up.
Oh, we're not done.
Oh, we ain't done. Hang on, is there gonna be like a super fucking big thing? Cause we like zoomed out.
The star bits. Oh,
what the hell? Is there a nighttime mode?
Oh,
July. That will be by the time that comes out.
Not the first half of 2023, but okay.
Yeah, more or less. I'll take it.
I will gladly take that.
That's earlier than I thought.
Oh, for sure. I thought it was gonna be like a holiday release.
I thought it was gonna be like September. Dog-like creature.
A creature. I did not think that they were just gonna open up with this much Pikmin 4.
No, that's so much. I'm so happy. You know, by the time that, was this Bayonetta Origins or something? What is that? Xenoblade. You know, by the time Pikmin 4 comes out, what is it? It said July 21st.
Yeah.
That will be, I think, almost one week off to the date that would have been 10 years.
Don't say that.
From when Pikmin 3 came out.
Don't say that.
I've said it.
Don't say that. Because
that game came out July 27th, 2013, I think.
God. Oh, I'm already set. I'm happy with this direct.
That's all I need. I'm done.
I don't need much more. I think it's a guarantee we're getting Mario Kart DLC. I'll be happy with that.
Oh, and, yeah, of course.
And then yeah. I'm good. I think this is a good direct already.
All I need was Pikmin. I'm done.
That's all you gotta do to make you and me happy.
I'm content. Pikmin. You can show me anything now. I don't mind.
Is that Shulk?
He's
a can't get through to him.
He's a heartless machine. You better watch out. He's a heartless machine.
God. British people.
I didn't even know there was a second volume.
I didn't know there was a first. What? Huh?
Somebody, amigo?
Hello? Why is he dressed like that?
Wasn't the last Somebody Amigo game on the Wii?
Quite possibly.
I've played it, you know, with the maracas. There's an image of me with the maracas. I'll try and find it now that I've said it.
Oh, you got... Yeah, let me put that in real quick.
I think it's me and Alex playing it.
Is that from an EGX?
Yeah, and Alex is in an Inazuma 11 cosplay.
Of course he is, of course. This is... Do you think anybody had Samba de Amigo on their bingo card?
Oh, they're surprised if they did. Even they are. You know what? Rhythm games like this are super popular now, though. Like, much more popular than they were when this game came out, so this is probably a good move by Sega. It is Sega, isn't it? Because it's in...
Yeah, it's Sega.
My only point of Amigos
in
is that it's
Sonic
in,
and All-Stars.
All-Stars transformed, yeah. That logo sucks. I could make that.
It looks like it was made in like an online like graffiti logo maker. Got a passion for fashion? No.
No.
Not really. Look how I'm dressed right now.
I'm just wearing a hoodie because I felt I'm wearing like pajamas.
Yeah, I'm just wearing a tank top that I slept in.
Yeah.
People are seeking the latest trends. What is this? They've always got to have some weird thing.
They do.
in a direct.
It's like, yeah, it's because they know that these games sell, but we are definitely not the target audience.
Do they sell? I never see anybody talking about these.
No, they sell them to like 10-year-old girls, Thomas.
Well,
that's what
enough.
I mean.
Hey, you never know.
I work in schools. I know plenty of girls that would play this game. You know? Like, no children. Point. Children. Let me clarify.
I know plenty of children.
I work in a school. Hey, that's the POW colors. You see that?
What's that? RGB.
Don't look at the RGB.
Marvelous. Fashion the way that
dreamer.
It's sinking into the background, it's like Marvel.
Mm-hmm. Delve into these dark worlds. Oh. They're not showing us what it. Dead Cells.
Oh, okay.
I think they've shown this already, but it's cool.
It's Castlevania DLC 4 Dead Cell. That's
yeah,
neat.
They announced it. I think in direct a little while ago. That's Alucard.
Yeah, when the direct for when they revealed Pikmin 4, when that direct happened, I was driving to work, so I couldn't record a video of it.
I think I'd gotten home from work, and my friend told me, and I genuinely just looked at them and shouted like, "What?" Immediately pulled out my phone, was in the kitchen watching it, like trying not to cry.
Yeah. Dude, okay. I'm
so excited, and I went and played the entire Pikmin series. Well, actually, I didn't play Hey Pikmin, but I might do, just to say I've played it. played it.
I've played a bit of it. It's serviceable.
Yeah, I played the demo when it got released, and I went, don't think so.
I don't know about that one. Now that we know it's not Pikmin 4, I have a bit more respect for it.
Yeah, I think so. Wait, is that? I might be more willing to play it now, you know. The time-bending murder mystery Ghost Trick returns. This is an old game. After kicking
the bucket and in 4x3.
Yeah.
Or actually, that's just a stylistic choice.
Oh, you know what? I find these so weird though, because it's like you can tell that they've remastered it, but they didn't even go, "Oh, we're gonna make it 16x9."
Yeah.
I know it's like the pre-drawn PNGs stuff, but you know. I have no idea what this is. Cyberpunk, but the guy's driving a Volkswagen Beetle. Is he not? Look at that.
No, I mean, you're not wrong. Deca Police? This is totally
part,
a
this is the part of the Nintendo Direct where I go, it's in Japanese, I don't care. I'm sorry.
This feels like a Tale of the Toaster anime.
Yeah, you're right.
Anime football, anime cops, like it's
anime
just feel-
anime job.
Anime job. Yeah, exactly.
I need to go to anime job.
Stop right there.
Hey, Persona.
For his neutral special.
He wields a gun. It does feel very... It's like this bit where they're in like a cyber world feels kind of Persona-y.
No, I can totally see that.
And now it's real-time combat, so... Nope.
I do love that there's a clear format to these directs where it's like, okay, banger opener, random reel of stuff people don't have a clue about, and then back to more bangers.
Yeah. They have a real formula, you know? They've been doing this for like 12 years at this point.
Yeah.
So...
What do we got? Oh, Bayo.
Oh, yeah, Bayo.
I'm actually interested
Origins
in this game.
I have no idea about this game. I've not... You know, I've not seen it at all.
Seeking the power Mummy!
Mummy!
It's kind of going to be a
That's
bit weird to play this knowing...
British voice.
It's a bit weird going into this knowing what she grows up into.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, you grow up into a hyper-sexualized woman.
Yeah.
But right now, we can't make any jokes about that because you are a child.
Yeah. This is just like a completely different kind of game. What the?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Was this Rosalina and Luma? What's going on here?
Rosalina and giant demon?
Bayonetta and demon dog?
Sorry, I feel like we moved on from it so quick, but Pikmin dog?
Yeah, what?
And also, I don't know if you caught it, but there were four captains.
I did, I noticed that. Well, I saw like there were four, and then I saw that other one laying down, and I was thinking, oh, is that one from earlier, or...?
Or is it another Save Olimar deal?
Yeah, I don't know. I hope it's not another Save Olimar deal. I hope we have something else going on in the Pikmin planet.
Yeah. I mean, I do hope to see Olimar.
Yeah, of course. Pre-orders are available now
on Nintendo eShop. I also hope to see Chocho. How was that?
Oh, here we go. How is that moment? So now we're going to look at something else that's big, I hope.
Click. Oh, ooh, okay. Sploot. Oh, yeah, they did say that there was going to be DLC.
Well, I guess this is the DLC.
Or they're going to be like, oh, by the way, there's a Splatfest happening this weekend.
Oh, yeah, you can go in the subway.
I think this is the DLC.
Yeah, it must be.
DLC in Splatoon 2 was subway themed.
Do we have another Octo expansion pack? We're in the subway. No, we're just outside.
Oh, wait! This is back in Inkopolis.
Yeah, what?
What? We put Splatoon 2 in Splatoon 3.
We put Splatoon 1. This is Splatoon 1.
Oh, I guess it is, yeah.
Introducing the Splatoon 3 expansion pass. This DLC includes two waves of content.
This is the first game.
We put the Wii U game in this one.
But what do you get from Inkopolis? We added Inkopolis.
Are they literally just adding... What?
Yeah. It's just all the characters, isn't it? Oh no, they're different.
Well, they have to be, because Sheldon's in the new game. Oh, who the hell?
Is that not...
His name is Fred Crumbs.
Is he not dead? He's fried!
Well, so is Krusty Sean.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, so here's Splatoon 2. Are they just hub worlds that they're adding then?
Maybe.
No, this is not Splatoon 2, what am I saying?
No. This is the Splatfest. I guess you can just choose to use the Splatoon 1. Like,
I guess.
Like, world if you really want.
That's
I don't understand what the purpose of it is, though.
Yeah, it's kind of like the best comparison I have is when they did the Animal Crossing thing on Wii U.
Yeah.
Oh. The Animal Crossing Plaza.
Are they going to explain what the hell? Snow?
That's Marina, I think. That's definitely. Oh no, it's not. That's just Agent 8.
Oh, it's a character in Snow.
It's a character. A brain?
Mm-hmm.
That was Marina. Pretty sure. That's Pearl.
Mm.
And...
I guess they're going to show... Side order.
You are food now.
We're going to put you in the oven. Watch out.
Wait a minute. She's kind of dressed like Marina, is she not? Is that a young Marina?
Mm.
Oh, you know what it probably is? Because this DLC, they said, was going to focus on Off the Hook.
Ah.
Maybe it is her origin, because she used to work for Octavio, didn't she?
Yeah. What
Maybe
does Inkopolis do?
It's just there. You can go to Inkopolis.
What do I do with it? Can I play the first first game's campaign?
It's a holiday location.
Thank you all very much.
Notice they didn't say if it's coming to the NSO.
Yeah, you're right. They might do now. More information about or at the end, if they show more, they might say, oh, it's coming out.
Yeah. Did they say how long this direct was?
40 minutes, I think.
Okay.
Oh,
what the? I can't see this art style without just hearing, WAP!
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Embark on a new adventure to find three magical books and save the mistake.
It just looks a little bit wrong, you know?
Yeah. Jump. I'm not crazy about the art style, but hey, I'll take a 3D platformer.
Jump? Play a 2D platformer?
I should point out for the viewers at home, I'm still very sick, so if I sound real stuffy, that's why.
Yeah. I'm a little bit sick as well, to be honest.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Notice how I visited in October. I visited England in October, got sick. Visited England in January, got sick.
Oh, we had like a massive like flu sickness wave come through over winter. Yeah. So, like it was real bad. So,
well,
you just come back and got it.
Yep. Because like my dad got COVID, but I don't have it. Like it's showing up negative.
Yeah, that's weird. It goes like that. I don't know a load of people that have like they've got it and they've been like in the same space as like their partner or their family or whatever, and they've just not got it.
Well, it's like I've got symptoms of COVID and I've had COVID. They've eased a lot now, but like this morning I had just really bad chest pain. But it's just not COVID. New emblems are coming to future waves. And they just released this game, they're already doing DLC.
Yep. God old Fire Emblem.
I had this game pre-ordered, and then I realized I've never played a Fire Emblem game. Why am I pre-ordering this?
I have lost track of how many Fire Emblem games have come out in the last 10 years.
Booby!
Five?
Last 10 years, did you say?
Yeah, Fire Emblem Awakening.
Awakening, and then Echoes, which was like...
Echoes, Fates...
Oh yeah, I get those two combined.
This one, and there's another one, Engage.
This is Engage. This is Engage. There was Warriors. There was the sequel to Warriors.
Yeah.
And there was Three Houses.
Yeah, and in that time, Pikmin got one sequel. Well, two actually.
It got Pikmin, and it got Pikmin Bloom.
That's developed by Nicholas.
Is that Todoroki?
Nicholas in his basement developed it.
Nicholas Todoroki.
Yeah, Nicholas Todoroki.
Oh god. Oh, later today, that's neat.
I don't know what this is.
We're back to the what the hell. This is Reverie. A world in which deities known as you'll always have a place in my town called Reverie. That was a neck deep reference.
Oh, I didn't hear it, sorry.
God damn you. The guy goes, this is Reverie. You'll always have a place in my town.
Yes. Many branching story paths. I don't get it. Riveting
soundtrack by You'll always have a place in my town called Reverie. Is that not the lyric?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
I think.
I think it's Reverie.
Yeah. Don't let me make you second guess. I actually don't know.
There, the Fall of Reverie. You get to play as Ben Barlow.
That company was called Don't Nod.
Don't you dare.
Don't you dare do it. Octopus. Of course.
Alright, it's time for me to stand up and blow my nose. Hang on.
I'm gonna grab a Pepsi. Nintendo Direct. A demo containing the game's opening hours will be available on Nintendo eShop. We both just like, I'm gonna go do a thing. Octopath. Let me just go do a thing. Who will your
allies be? That probably sounded really disrespectful towards Octopath. I just don't care about Octopath.
Yep, me neither.
I love it when it looks.
And I went, I'm gonna go grab a Pepsi.
Oh, hello.
The second game, isn't it?
It's, I think. That also said Reverie.
Oh god, everything's a Reverie these days.
Oh, that's cute.
That is cute. Look at him.
It wouldn't be a modern game without a selfie camera.
God, I hate Wind Waker HD for doing that to every video game. In addition, active Nintendo
Switch online members can play a free game style of Katamari Damacy
Cool.
That's my birthday.
Yeah, birthday.
Birthday. I'm going to Disney World on my birthday.
Hey. What? Okay, this sprite work is really good.
It is. Walks of life and devastate foes with timed attacks in battle. Complement your journey with enchanting melodies and I'm so glad that sprite-based games haven't just died out.
Yeah. Tell you what, part of me kind of wants people to make a sprite game in the way that it would have been made for CRTs, so like it has a filter on it. You know? I don't know. I've been playing like some games on a CRT when I went to my parents' house for a little bit.
Yeah.
And it just made me think about it.
I don't know. I've always been a pixel perfect kind of guy. But
I mean, me too.
I can see the appeal.
Yeah.
It's like there was that one game that came out recently, Frog Gun. It's like PS1 graphics.
Oh yeah. Those games I think make sense. You don't need it. But I don't know. Anyway, what's next? I don't know what that is.
Nope. like the Sushi Striker guy. Oh, okay.
I've heard of it. That's about as far as it goes.
Yeah, I would not have known. I would not have known this.
That text box sucks. I've definitely seen this before.
This reminds me of a toy Pokedex that I used to have. There was a game on it where you'd go through really crudely drawn places to find Pokemon. I think I still have that toy Pokedex somewhere. Yeah. It like only had the Sinnoh Dex in it.
Oh, I think this is a super old game. Like a super old game now I'm thinking about it. Should you fall in battle, you can change your team and learn new skills to
strengthen your party before challenging the labyrinth again. Here be dragons.
Yeah, I think that's why I know it, because it's a well-known line.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Difficulty options. Or something. I might have just made that up. But
I mean, I believe
it sounds
you.
Like it. I just say it with so with like a certain level of confidence, you know?
Pre-orders begin today. So you don't have to buy the full collections.
No. I'm gonna look this up. I'm curious.
Advance Wars! Advance Wars! Advance Wars!
Okay, I said it was like a super old game. Etrian Odyssey came out on 3DS.
Couple of months. Max, Sammy, and it's good. I mean, it has to be done already, right?
Because
it was supposed to. It was supposed to come out a year ago.
Yeah. Maybe they just went, okay, we're gonna delay it. And when they delayed it, it's a Nintendo thing, so they've gone, okay, can we add more to this before we release it now?
I guess, yeah. Oh, April. I'm fine with that. I'm just glad that's finally coming out. And I understand why they delayed it, don't get me wrong.
Yeah, me too. Ooh.
Kirby!
Here we go. I forgot about this.
Yeah, it comes out this month.
Mm-hmm. We added cell shading to the game.
I believe I did see a leak of the back of the game box. And it's like an epilogue with Magalore.
Huh. Interesting. I mean, I do like Kirby's Return. There it is. I do like Kirby's Return to Dreamland, but I would also like a new one.
I mean, we got Forgotten Land.
I guess Forgotten Land did come out last year, but...
Yeah. It'll be like, full Kirby game, Kirby remake, probably get an, a
You know what,
full
maybe I'm
Kirby
finding
game.
It frustrating just because I don't like this weird art style thing they did to this game.
I have to agree
with
you.
For some reason, they were like, we're just gonna make it look a little bit different, for no reason.
No, I completely agree with you. It's like a semi-transparent cell shading.
Yeah.
It looks really strange.
It's like Breath of the Wild, almost. But then we give every character an outline.
I don't hate it, but I do prefer how the original looks. And I don't like that they put DDD's redesign in it.
Oh yeah, they did!
So it's like, okay, but he didn't look like that at this point in the timeline.
The timeline? I don't
think Kirby's
lore is that deep, though.
No, but like, there is a Kirby timeline, and... you just changed how DDD looks?
Yeah, okay.
Because it's like a pretty drastic change, too.
Right, you know what, maybe if I see more gameplay, I might change my mind, but... It just looks like they put characters in a different world, you know?
I get you. Oh, cool. Kirby's Return to Dreamland. You can play a four-player demo.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that comes out so soon.
Pre-orders yeah.
Cool.
2 days before my birthday. We
hope you're looking forward. I'm gonna apologize, because you're probably gonna have to cut out so many coughs that I keep doing. Next, here's
some news about Damn Nintendo it, Billy.
Oh, here we go.
NSO, let's go.
But it says news about it, so what could it be? Hey! But probably just the original Game Boy, knowing Nintendo.
Hey, that's something.
But they are showing Game Boy games the best Nintendo Game Boy Switch game.
Let's go. Give me DK94. Nintendo Switch. You can play these games anytime, anywhere. Just like you could back in the day. Just like you could on a Game Boy.
Bold of them to show Link's Awakening, right? I'm sure.
Bold
that,
of them too?
That's, yeah, because they could just sell us the remake.
I guess, yeah.
I'm just saying, that's very unlike Nintendo, but.
But they did also put Mario 64 on there when it's on 3D All-Stars.
Oh, well, they've got Game Boy and Game Boy Color. So
I'm happy with Game Boy and Game Boy Color, but if they're about to show me Advance...
If they show me Advance, I'll be happy. You know? That's all I want. Game and Watch Gallery. Not Game and
Game
Watch.
Game and Watch Gallery 3.
What the hell?
Okay.
I was like, oh yeah, if they show us Game Boy Advance and it cuts to a fucking Game and Watch port.
Destroy the Metroids, you know?
I would just rather pull out my 3DS and play the remake of that game, but thanks.
Yeah. I just got a bunch of
Metroid
Game Boy
2
games
is
almost.
So hard to play.
Hey, yeah.
There it is. You know what? At least they're giving us like a substantial collection of games immediately.
Yeah. And I'm assuming you can do black and white as well.
They've shown it sometimes. Yeah. Oh, there's like color filters.
Neat.
There it is. That's cool. I like that.
Tetris Versus. More games will be added in the future. TCG Tilt and Tumble. Okay.
That's cool.
How are they going to do that?
And there it
is. Let's fucking go. Let's go.
There it is. I'm glad that we're... Minish Cap! Minish Cap! Yeah!
Oh, let's fucking go, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh!
Ooh, but if they've got this, are they going to
do that
thing
that
they did?
Oh, that'll have the e-reader
levels. Yeah, I hope it's got the e-reader levels.
That is an e-reader level right there.
That is, yeah. E-reader accessory. Yep. Nice. WarioWare?
Show me some Super Circuit, baby. Show me Superstar Saga. Kuru Kuru Kuririn! Oh, Isaac's losing his mind. I just know Isaac's losing his mind.
I was not there it is!
Yeah!
I wasn't expecting Kuru Kuru Kuririn. I barely even know what that is. There
yes!
It is!
Superstar, we're winning today, baby! Let's go!
We are eating well today. Legend of Zelda, the I really
Dude,
want to play
Pikmin
Minish
4,
Cap.
GBA, we're getting Mario Kart, I'm sure. This is a damn good direct.
Bro, we should have waited.
If I had just waited a year.
We should have just waited.
Amazing
Fusion.
Mirror, finally! Bro.
I'll play Metroid Fusion again. I love that game so much.
I finally have a way to Let's Play Amazing Mirror 4 player.
It's coming out immediately. So you need Game Boy Advance for the expansion pack? That's fucked. Good thing I got it. Thanks, Thomas.
You're welcome.
Select Game Boy titles.
Why did it click?
No, oh, my Game Boy just evolved. Game Boy
Advance titles we introduced. Let's fucking go.
Now, are they up now? Because sometimes they do this thing where they'll go like, oh, it's coming out later, and then you can go look and it's already there.
Dude, Amazing Mirror. That I have been wanting to Let's Play Amazing Mirror. And now I'm gonna be able to do it four
Yes! I hate being such a nerd, but thank you. I've wanted to play this game properly for so long that I've still not played it. But
bro,
now I
all
have
of
to
our
wait
friends are
to
fucking eating this direct. Oh my god.
I'm loving life right now. I'm so glad that in the last like couple of years I became a Metroid fan. Oh.
It looks really good.
But what about Prime? They're going to have to obviously address Prime 4 if they're showing this. Like you can't do that.
Dude.
But this looks so good.
There is no way they're only doing Prime 1.
They might do them. They said the original remastered, but they might just do this for now. Oh, cool. I mean, this is like the one game I would want to be remastered. I gotta say.
Dude, this is a damn good direct.
This is a fucking excellent direct. But they said first half of the year, so is this coming out in a few months? I'm noticing that it very much looks like it's two stick as well.
Okay.
Because
yeah, you're right. It doesn't look like motion.
Yeah. Well,
unless they're
that,
probably
like,
gonna have both.
But in the GameCube version, you do actually move with just one stick.
Right. certain visor may be required. I feel like they're gonna do both control schemes because it's the Switch and they have that option.
Yeah, I mean they probably will, but missiles,
bugs, and more. God, this is a fucking good direct.
This is an incredible direct. Yeah, look, now they're talking about how there's two different modes.
Yeah. You can also
select a control style that recreates the original game. Among other control options. Yeah, the original game, among other, so probably the Wii, yeah, like,
there's
controls.
Gotta be the Wii controls.
I'd probably want a mix where I could do, like, some aim and some hope that...
What? And a physical version in, like, 2 weeks?
What?
I know Sean's losing his mind now, too.
What?
God.
What the fuck?
We've got to be getting Metroid Prime news, surely. Metroid Prime 4 news.
Why?
Dude, I can't even...
What the fuck? There's still a one more thing moment coming as well.
I know. Oh, I feel like it's gonna be Zelda.
It's gonna be Zelda. Like, it's gonna be a Zelda trailer, but... What the fuck? I was not expecting to see that today. I need to see.
I wasn't expecting to see it today or released today.
Especially released today. But you know what's going to happen now? And I say this as someone that wants to play it. Sean is going to be like, right. Now you got to play the game.
Well, yeah. I'll pick it up. I guess they have to do it as like a, oh yeah, physical release in a couple of weeks. Because they can't just be like, oh yeah, it's in stores now. Launches on Nintendo Switch June 30th. God. Wings of the Heart take flight once more. I don't know what that is. A remastered collection of both Bot and Kaidos games, originally released on the Nintendo GameCube system, is coming to Nintendo Switch. I've heard the name Bot and Kaidos, but I don't know it. Above Earth, the Empire's conspiracy looms closer. As spirits dwell within, I'm thinking back on the stuff we've seen. Like, what the hell? Stand up to the Empire. Oh my god.
I'm
let's playing Superstar Saga. It's happening.
What on earth? You'll visit various locales. Like-minded allies.
Just
I'm going to be stunned about the Metroid thing. Like,
I know.
Like for a week. Determined by
the attributes and combinations. And you can buy it right now.
I'm going to go see if it's on there. In these real-time battles,
you'll need to make split-second decisions to... Yeah, I've been,
like, what?
Oh! Oh no, I was being dumb. I was like, what if they put Four Swords Adventures on there, but that's GameCube?
God, I hope.
But I've been thinking, like, how on earth can I Let's Play Amazing Mirror, because I want to do it in four-player. And the only option, really, was to do what we did for Super Circuit.
Yeah.
Fantasy Life, okay. But that's gonna be laggy and awkward and crappy, so now... As long as people got capture cards, we could do the four-player thing. That would be great.
Yeah. Well, I can't say I was expecting to see a new Fantasy Life game today either, to be honest.
No.
Like, I've never played it, but I wasn't expecting to see this. I thought it was like a done and dead with the 3DS kind of thing.
Yeah. Yes. Animal Crossing.
Well, I guess Nintendo's thinking that they're getting rid of the eShop. You know, they got to eShop on the 3DS. They got to bring some stuff over. You know, we got to sell it to you.
That's probably why they're doing Metroid right now.
Oh God, you're right.
Because it's on Wii U, or the trilogy is on Wii U.
Yeah.
And they're probably gonna be like, here, have this, so we can delay Prime 4 for another 4 years.
I mean, I don't mind, as long as Prime 4 when it comes out is good. But now I'm glad that I have, like, the catalyst to make me play Prime. Because I needed one, I think.
And it gets you used to how 4 is going to control.
What the hell's going on? It just went black for a second, I was a bit stunned. And yeah, you're right.
Oh, is that
Professor Layden? Okay.
What is this direct?
What on earth is going on with this direct? What the hell?
And the new world of Steam.
New in like a different color.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. What do we got? Is that... Wait, what the hell is that? Is that a Yoshi's Island stage? Yoshi's
Island. Cool. This is awesome. I'm glad that they're bringing out a good new track.
Dude.
Well, it looks like a cool concept. I'm all about Yoshi.
Birdo!
Birdo! Just a character for some reason?
Double Dash is on the screen.
That's as close as you're going to get, I'm afraid. No, they're going to show it, I feel like. There's no doubt in my mind they'll show, like, nothing. You get nothing. Are they going to say it's available today as well? No.
Oh, okay.
That would have been hilarious.
I don't think they're going to show us anymore.
We're not going to get any more until it's like right before it comes out. They did the same, I think, last time. They showed like Merry Mountain and that was it.
But they're doing characters!
What was that? Yeah, what? Birdo? Why did they say...
Just Birdo.
Why were they like, okay, we've listened to what you wanted. You want more characters. We'll give you Birdo. Diddy Kong?
They're probably going to end up adding like six so that it lines up with the roster. Because it can't just be the regular character roster and then just Birdo.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got to say, I reckon they might add a few with this. Because I feel like adding one character is just going to make it look so weird.
Well, there's three waves left, and if they're going to add six to make everything line up, I imagine two per wave.
Two each.
I'm thinking Birdo, I'm thinking Diddy, I'm thinking Funky.
Yeah.
Fuck it, give me Honey Queen.
the Wiggler.
Wiggler! Rob! I want Rob!
Rob! Yeah, there we go, you got it. I want Rob.
God, they just did not miss with this direct.
This is like, there's so much going on here. This God, is...
That is the first Double Dash representation we've gotten in the Booster Course Fest. And it's
Birdo.
Fucking Birdo.
And the game box in the video.
Oh, God.
What on earth?
Thank you
what
for
is,
staying with us so far.
What is this direct?
This will be our last segment.
Here we go. You know what it is. Zelda. You know what it is. It's not gonna. If it wasn't Zelda, it is.
It literally
Zelda,
comes
very
out
obviously.
In 3 months.
But if
it
wasn't
Zelda,
that would have been hilarious. Who the hell are those?
Oh yeah, this is Zelda for sure.
What's up with the towers? Oh,
there's lightning at the towers.
Oh, work all day, mining away. Who? So what, is this Ganon?
This is it? And her
allies. Or is it someone else? No survivors.
It's gotta be Ganon.
They're definitely implying that it's Ganon or Ganondorf,
yeah.
I guess.
I mean, it's a sequel, right? It's set after, so...
Yeah.
Oh, spoilers, you didn't actually win at the end of Breath of the Wild.
No. Oh.
Well, I've seen enough hentai.
There's a
fat
boy
going.
Right there, you see that?
Oh, I saw the large fella.
And fucking pterodactyls or what? What the hell is that?
Lego monster? Ganon? I'm not sure you'll be able to stop him. I'm not sure you'll be able to stop him.
All right.
T-pose.
I'm not sure you'll be able to stop him. Oh, yes, I will. Drops out
that
of the battle
That was a homing
bus.
Arrow. What the hell?
Grinding? Do you see that?
Yeah.
You see him drop out of the battle bus just there? Like skydive? Oh? Car?
Ah, yes, car.
Oh, flying machine. This is... What the... Okay.
I mean, I was buying the game already, but...
Yeah, I mean, you didn't have to sell me on it, but I you know, I'm happy to see it. Ooh. Very sinister.
Please, lend him your power.
Oh.
Wait, who's lending who power?
Hmm. Yes.
May 12th. Have they changed that date, or am I just being
No,
dumb?
I think it was May before.
Cool.
That was The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom.
Yes, it was.
In the Legend of Zelda series.
Pre-orders begin today. I've had it pre-ordered on Amazon for fucking years.
Okay.
Time to cancel that pre-order, Thomas, and do that one instead.
Ooh.
Oh, they got you there. What's his hand doing?
You're looking forward to Link's latest grand adventure.
What's his hand doing, though?
That's all for today's Nintendo
Direct. He's got the master hand? Wait.
Is that the master hand?
Wait a sec. Oh. There we go.
What the fuck?
What
was that
on
direct?
Fucking earth have I just witnessed? Can I open the eShop and buy Metroid Prime right now?
Let's
can I
look.
Do that?
I'm gonna bring it up.
Can I do that? Oh.
All right. Let's just recap real quick. Pikmin 4 right off the bat with Pikmin Dog, which looks fun. Ice
with
Pikmin.
Pikmin. Yeah, Ice Pikmin. I need to go, like, can I go back and watch that right now? Can I, like, I'm gonna refresh.
You should be
this.
Able to rewind, yeah. I like how were like, okay, yeah, red, blue, yellow, purple, white, rocks, pink ones that fly, and now ice. We're like, we ran out of colors.
Yeah,
just
we
ice.
No, you didn't run out of color. You could have called it, like, I don't know.
Teal Pikmin.
Yeah, teal Pikmin. And its property is ice.
Yeah, I don't think
there's
the eShop is updated yet.
No, there's the Ice Pikmin. I kind of like the concept of freezing the enemy, but it feels like they're going to be this game's purple Pikmin. That seems like a really overpowered thing.
I kind of just hope that all the Pikmin do get representation
fucking
in some way.
Dog?
To make Pikmin dog? So we got Pikmin, you got the Birdo, we got...
Yeah, what on earth?
Metroid Prime, Game Boy Color, and Game Boy Advance. Including several multiplayer games.
Oh my god, I forgot about the Game Boy Advance! There's so much!
That Tears of the Kingdom Collector's Edition looks dope.
I don't even see what was even in that?
I don't know, it went by so fast.
There's this, this thing, there's the game box, there's a steelbook, there's a cool poster, an art book, and like this weird, I don't even know what this is. There's like a jewelry set? What is that?
Is the amiibo in it?
No. Oh. You gotta buy the amiibo separately, you know? You gotta buy it separately.
God,
I mean, this collector's edition does look really cool. I really like the logo.
Yeah.
It's very round.
It's round.
It's just
like
a circle.
That.
There's a round thing because we can make cars for some reason.
It looked like a Banjo-Kazooie nuts and bolts vehicle.
It did! You're so right. It did. Fucking Metroid Prime? What?
Birdo!
And Birdo? Is Birdo? Oh, that's not Birdo. No, that is Birdo. Fucking Birdo? Yoshi's Island map?
Oh my god, hold on.
Professor Layton?
Layton, you're right. Amiibo News retweeted something earlier today that said, come on, Nintendo, all I ask is for a sweet new amiibo with this pose, and it's a statue of Link doing the hand thing.
Wow.
Okay.
Fuck it. What?
Best Direct in a very long time. Holy crap.
That's got to be the best Direct in like a few years.
For sure.
Minus the one with the Pikmin 4 announcement, just because it was announced. This is the best one in a while. Holy shit.